After Trump pardons him, D'Souza comes forward with shocking claim about Obama by that conservative girl politics U.S. News for MadWorldNews.com. On Thursday, President Donald Trump made liberal heads explode by pardoning conservative filmmaker Dinesh D'Souza, the mastermind behind the best-selling movies like 2016 Obama's America. And I got to pick up a copy of that. I've been telling myself and I never did. I could just imagine what's in it. In the wake of this good news, D'Souza wasted no time before coming forward with a shocking claim about Barack Obama. I don't think at this point anything is going to shock us about Obama. Anyway, Dinesh D'Souza is undoubtedly one of the most prominent and vocal conservatives in America, the most successful documentary filmmaker of all time. He produced the wildly popular movie 2016, America. However, while D'Souza has been incredibly successful, his work has also made him a target. Now that's a shocker, right? While Barack Obama was in office, D'Souza was prosecuted for using a straw donor to make campaign contributions on his behalf, which exceeded the established limitation for an individual. Donors rarely face charges for such violations, and the investigation into D'Souza's actions was widely seen as a political witch hunt. Really, Obama? But he pleaded guilty to the charges in federal court in 2014. Yeah, he would have never won with the federal, the liberal judges that Obama had put in place. His lawyer argued that the government targeted D'Souza, which they did, because of his consistently caustic and highly caustic. I wouldn't say it's caustic to who? To Obama and his plan of destroying America, maybe? And highly publicized criticism of Barack Obama. He filed court papers at the time claiming that his client was selectively targeted for felony prosecution because of his outspoken, vigorous, and politically controversial criticism and condemnation of the president and his administration. Indeed, the double standard when it comes to these sorts of cases is glaring. For example, Democratic mega donor Rosie O'Donnell was caught using four different names and five different addresses in order to give Democratic candidates as much money as possible. Rosie O'Donnell made illegally oversized campaign donations to at least five Democratic federal candidates, according to a post-analysis of campaign filings. The liberal comedian has regularly broken federal election commission rules, limiting the total any one person can give to an individual candidate at $2,700 per election. The limit applies separately to primaries, runoffs, and general elections, source New York Post. O'Donnell tried to say that she had no idea she broke the law. That's why she was using different addresses and names. There it is. But the fact that she went to such great lengths to cover her tracks using so many different names and addresses would certainly suggest that she was well aware of her wrongdoing and even taking steps to try to make sure she didn't get caught. D'Souza ultimately avoided jail time in his case, but was confined for 8 months in a halfway house, given 5 years probation in order to pay a $30,000 fine. However, it was announced on Thursday that he was granted a full pardon by President Donald Trump, who agreed that it was absolutely ridiculous to prosecute the filmmaker for something prominent Democrats have always gotten away with. In announcing the pardon, Trump said D'Souza was treated very unfairly by our government. You think? Donald J. Trump will be giving a full pardon to Dinesh D'Souza today. He was treated very unfairly by our government. He was. D'Souza responded to the pardon by expressing his heartfelt thanks to Donald Trump and noting that Obama had very nearly destroyed his faith in the American dream. Yep, that's what goes on with Obama. But we take it, you know, we took it for 8 years. My heartfelt thanks to those who prayed for me, supported me, and reached out on social media to President Trump to pardon me, D'Souza tweeted. Obama and his stooges tried to extinguish my American dream and destroy my faith in America. Thank you, Donald Trump, for fully restoring both. There is Dinesh D'Souza's tweet here. Obama and his stooges tried to extinguish my American dream and destroy my faith in America. Thank you to President Donald Trump for fully restoring both. D'Souza's wife, Debbie, also expressed her gratitude to the president and gave special thanks to Senator Ted Cruz for pushing the pardon. I want to thank Donald Trump for giving my husband a pardon, but I particularly want to thank Ted Cruz for putting it on his radar and helping make it happen. So grateful, she tweeted. Cruz also praised the pardon, tweeting, "Bravo, Donald Trump. Dinesh was the subject of a political prosecution, brazenly targeted by the Obama administration, be of his political views, and he's a powerful voice for freedom, systematically dismantling the lies of the left, which is why they hate him. This is justice." Yeah, I agree. Now, what did anybody go after Rosie? I didn't hear anybody going after Rosie O'Donnell, did you? Because I certainly didn't. So in other words, the left gets away with everything, right? It's a double standard. I think Trump should go after people. You know, like if they're gonna diss him to the high heavens, might as well, you know, give him something to diss you about, right? You certainly can't blame a man like Dinesh D'Souza for questioning his faith in America after having been targeted by the Obama administration. And make no mistake, he was targeted. Barack Obama was looking for any way possible to skewer the conservative filmmaker who made a career out of exposing him. Obama ultimately found his avenue for hurting D'Souza, choosing to have him prosecuted for a crime which Democrats commit all the time and on a much bigger scale. Just like Dinesh D'Souza, Americans from sea to shining sea have had their faith restored by President Donald Trump, who is systematically working to dismantle Obama's legacy. The pardon of D'Souza was just the latest step in this effort. Share this report if you too applaud Trump for pardoning Dinesh D'Souza. And I heard he pardoned Martha Stewart also. I mean, you know, I mean, really? The criminality of Obama taking pallets of cash down to Iran to make a stupid deal that nobody signed. And Hillary, her corruption, selling 20% of uranium. Yet, let's go after Dinesh D'Souza because he's exposing our criminality. That's what they do. That's what they do. I mean, it is disgusting. 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 Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.